Hail, broodlings! This is Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick, with a quick, I hope, channel update, just to get across a few things. Probably won't be good news for some of you, but the channel is going to be, well, my major, first I'm going to just go TLDR, what's happening, and then I'm going to say why. So the main LPs I've been going that go up every other, alternate every day, there's two of them every day, are going to be on hiatus for a little bit. I'm thinking like a month, maybe a month and a week. What I plan is for everything to be back to normal by March 1st. So that means The Legend of Heroes Tear of Vermillion, Daggerfall Unity, which is already stopped because I ran out of episodes of that, Cyberpunk 2077, and well, I finished Baldur's Gate Siege of Dragonspear, but there's going to be a delay on Baldur's Gate 2. So these four will be on hiatus, and Ambermoon will continue for Saturday and Sundays, and for the weekdays instead, it has one LP going up, which is Life is Strange 2, which I think is going to go up to at 5 p.m., and that's going to start on February 1st. Until that goes up, I got a few more of these Books of the Gaggarv trilogy. So, what it looks like for, I'd say all of February is going to be Life is Strange 2, weekdays, Monday through Friday, and Amber Moon, Saturday and Sunday. And that's going to be the lineup for, I'd say all of February. Why? Well, this is not something I did on purpose. That's something I want to do. It's something reluctantly having to do. What happened is that I'm all done with them, too. These are all the Life is Strange episodes. I did them all. Captain Spirit is the prequel. And here's more of them. So it's complete. The LP is complete. So what I did is I was caught up with everything. Isn't that funny? I was caught up with everything to my satisfaction. I had a backlog of videos on all four of the RPGs I'm playing, as well as for Amber Moon on the week ends. And the books were all recorded and done. The book readings. So I was like, cool. Let me throw in my little bonus that I like to put at 8 p.m. weekdays when I'm caught up with stuff, which is usually an adventure game or maybe a short RPG like Dungeon Crawler or something like that. So I did that, and I'm like, let me just finish the entire thing, which I did. Life is Strange. But it's funny because I didn't expect each of the five episodes to be six parts each, so each one took like three and a half hours to record. For me anyway, you know, I'm thorough with everything and I like to make sure everything's discovered, although even that's doesn't always work. So I finished that, I'm like, okay, done. Now let's make up time and get, you know, a backlog back up, and you know, I wasn't that far behind yet. I was barely behind at all with Daggerfall, Baldur's Gate, Tear of Vermillion, and Cyberpunk 2077. So I was like, okay, let me just get a little bit caught up, you know. Instead of, you know, seven episodes I had to play, it was like 10 in 1 week. But what happened is that the COVID-19 strain, forgetting the name of it. You know, it's funny, every time I try to think of the name of this strain, I think Epsilon, it's Omicron. The Omicron variant hit over here in New York, and I didn't come down with it. As far as I know, I've never had COVID, knock on wood. But there's about, I'd say, 16 to 18 people in my department at work, and over the course of like 2 weeks, at least 8 of them were out. So when they test positive, they can't come into work for 5 days. So that includes, you know, any days off and work days. So I did a lot of overtime, which is great for the money situation, but not great for keeping up with the channel. So I ended up doing, you know, anywhere between 12 to 15 hours overtime in 1 week for about 3 weeks. So I had hardly any time to do LPs or anything like that. So, and I was already a little behind from doing the Life is Strange episodes. So I'm like, crap. So I'm like thinking about, well, what am I going to do? What am I going to do? When I come home from doing a 12, 13, 14 hour shift, I really just want to, like, have something to eat, watch an episode of something, and then go to bed. There's no time for, you know, doing LPs. Especially the way I do it, I like to, you know, get to a good spot and then stop recording. You know, so I like to finish, you know, like a quest or something. Or be in a good spot where it makes sense to, okay, we can stop here, you know. So you can't really plan that when you have just an hour or two when you have to go to bed. So there were so many days that went by without me playing anything. And, you know, I snuck in a little bit here and there, but for the most part, I saw myself getting more and more behind, and that would just get me to the point where it was overwhelming me. And I was like, well, I'm working all the time. You know, I don't have time to relax because I come back home. I have to do stuff with the channel, you know, where I don't really want to at the moment. Although I want to keep going. You know how it is. So I just fell so far behind. And the more behind I fell, the more stressed I got about it. Until I was like, okay, let me put two LPs on hold. You know, and I'm like, I'm almost out of time for the others. You know, and I'm like, I still don't have a lot of time to dedicate to this. But what I will say now is that it seems, knocking on wood again, it seems that the moment to have passed over us, everyone that's been sick is back to work. So we should be good for a little while until the next variant comes along or something. Hopefully, you know, knocking on wood again, I won't get it. The only other thing is that on Friday night, we're supposed to hit with a major snowstorm starting late Friday night into, Saturday morning, stopping sometime in the Saturday afternoon. So, I am somewhat expecting someone to not show up because of that on either Friday night or Saturday night. So at which point I'll be working overtime again. So, and not being able to dedicate time to playing. So what I'm going to do the best I can, I am going to be building up my backlog through all of February, getting a good backlog up again. So when these things happen, you know, shouldn't impact like this. That's the whole point of me having a backlog, but these two things happened at once. If I wasn't stretched out from throwing in all these Life is Strange episodes, we see 33 here, but it's really with the Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit, that's 5 episodes, it's 38 episodes. So that takes quite a while too, you know. It doesn't take too long to play it, but it takes a while to edit it and figure out, you know, all that stuff. It's not hard, it's just time consuming. So, and that's my biggest enemy, is time, you know. So, I do apologize for that. So, that's why Life is Strange too, because I figured, well, let's put something up. Let's not have it be like it was a year or two ago, where I was on a hiatus, and the only thing that was going up was on the weekends, which was Amber Star at that point, I think. So, just have, you know, at least now I have an LP going up daily. It's just not an RPG. it might not be what you guys want to see, which I do apologize for that. I don't blame you for not wanting to watch it. But in the meantime, just know that I'm going to be working on getting the four main features, the four main games here that you see, Baldur's Gate 2 here, but then the other three, Daggerfall, Cyberpunk, and Tear of Vermillion, I'll be working on building up a backlog again. Once I get a good backlog up of all four, this will be returning. So, and probably before Life is Strange is done. So, at that point, I'll switch Life is Strange to 8 p.m., and I'll have the others going up at the normal times that they normally would be going up. So, just know this is temporary. I'm going to be working on it and, doing my thing. So, this way I can not stress out and go crazy about it. And you guys, hopefully some of you have something you like to watch on the channel here. So, I do apologize for that, but that's the state of the channel. I wanted to make it clear to you guys. It's a brief hiatus. It's a month hiatus for these four series running, and I'm working towards getting them back up, and running the way they normally would be. So, I apologize once again. I don't know what else to say. So, thanks, guys, for listening. And hope you understand that, and see you guys in the Let's Plays, and always, seek adventure.